Snakehood and that Puzzle. Big shout out to my nigga SPR, Spotter Lope. You know, I'm in the black box. Had to come through, tap in, show love one time. Yeah, y'all make sure y'all subscribe. Stay tuned.
I'm all about me and mine. Niggas better catch on, we between the lines.
Niggas clowns need to be in the circus. Putting these buzzers on the turf, they defeating the purpose. The first to return when the enemy serves. Immediately on ease, these weenies be nerve. Dedicated to a section that didn't deserve us. It turned us into murderers and then the deserters. Number one lesson I learned in the pen. When you lose your respect, you can't earn it again. Smoke a lot. Classified, most faded. The luck won't be satisfied till all his folks made it. This cabbage patch where he caught most of the damage at. Perhaps he know a magic plastic surgeon that can manage that. Ask me, I'm just a product of my habitat. Narcotic habits where they quick to let you have it at. Big homie talking about he need half that. I'm laughing at him as if my little bastard having that.
Evil times, you believe, can you see the sign? Tell me who gon' lead the blind, why they lead the blind? Am I wrong, cause I'm all about me and mine?
Niggas better catch on, read between the lines.
Evil times, you believe, can you see the sign? Tell me who gon' lead the blind, why they lead the blind? Am I wrong, cause I'm all about me and mine?
Niggas better catch on, read between the lines. My mama, I saw the Richard Sherman video. Once again, very small clip of a video. I'm not sure if it's a lot more, but before I saw the video, I heard reports of him attempting to break down the door, force entry, and such and such, such, right? And I couldn't help but think, like, damn, I felt bad for Richard Sherman. For one, he's from Compton. Two, I remember when he first began his career, a commentator made the mistake of referring to him as a thug. And his response was so eloquent and pointed as a college graduate that I was extremely impressed with his character at that point. And then he went on to have a very successful career. And I've always viewed him in my book as a standout individual. So when I heard that he was involved in what they considered domestic violence, and they said he made a 911 call where he threatened suicide, I just saw it as this is what they would love to see happen, see him come to. And you know, before I saw for myself the bit I did see, I began to form an idea in my mind of that, not that he was a bad guy, that perhaps maybe he snapped, lost it, slipped, whatever. I just kind of like formulated the fact that Richard Sherman had f***ed up. However, the clip that I saw, I don't know if I saw the whole thing, he did bang on the door quite forcefully or angrily. However, at the same time, he was verbalizing an invitation for someone to exit the actual location and come out. He never said, I'm coming in, I'm gonna blow the door down. He banged on it and vocalized within the same moment an invitation for someone to come out and confront him or encounter him and deal with him. He did seem upset. I don't know all the details, the whole ramifications. I hope and pray he hasn't done anything such as physically harm any female. And as long as that's not the case, that was done unwarranted. Richard Sherman, we pulling for you. Your career has been none other than illustrious and successful. You have been a pillar for our youth to be able to kind of like look at as an example of. You can come from something to nothing, be anything, be rough around the edges, strong and sturdy, still be articulate and positive in general and overall. Never going to take this moment to even assume that we would judge one of our brethren by their worst day. I hope as everything pans out, it sounded kind of bad because they were saying they didn't even get cuz no bail. You dig it, lies. I thought that was kind of fenile. But sometimes you got to know when it's time to tell them to get on, shut their mouth, cut all that drama out, take it back to their mama house. Know what I'm talking about? It's talking about available on all digital platforms.
Shut your mouth, it's just what I'm talking about. Shut your mouth, it's just what I'm talking about. mama house. Shut your mouth, it's just what I'm talking about. Shut your mouth, it's just what I'm talking about.
I swear, no more calling or texting her either. Experience has always been an excellent teacher. I admit, I admire the elegant features. Equally flattered by the fact she let a felon intrigue her. It felt like love, I fell in it eager. But after telling them lies, I could never believe her. At one point, really thought we was forever. Just like everybody else that used to see us together. But whatever, let it burn. Live and you learn. Your biggest concern has always been what you can get in return. Stay stuck on stupid, overstating your status. Reality TV stars motivating the madness.
Just gone. Cut all that drama out. Take that back to your mama house. Shut your mouth, that's just what I'm talking about. Shut your mouth, that's just what I'm talking about. Gone. Cut all that drama out. Take that back to your mama house. Shut your mouth, that's just what I'm talking about. Shut your mouth, that's just what I'm talking about.
Yeah, I heard the phone ring and I could've responded. Just like that was your ring and you shouldn't have pondered. I'm humble, but uncomfortable with this verbal confrontation. Heard what you had to say and deserve some consolation. To pinpoint the problem, it's a combination of your negative attitude and conversation. Playing detective, hacking my passwords. Immature, always make sure you had a last word. Bringing up your ex, trying to compare us. Apparently unaware, but don't care. I find it embarrassing. Face to face, flesh to flesh. Feel no affection, a reflection. I can tell, we killed the connection. So just
gone. Cut all that drama out. Take that back to your mama house. Shut your mouth, that's just what I'm talking about. Shut your mouth, that's just what I'm talking about. Gone. Cut all that drama out. Take that back to your mama house. Shut your mouth, that's just what I'm talking about. Shut your mouth, that's just what I'm talking about.
That ain't cute, always trying to hit every blunt. Barely wanna get your nails done every month. Look how insubordinate, ignorant, and hard you in. Was you venting or trying to kill me in the argument? Gone, snap the screenshots, who you gon' show though? Me and your folk don't even talk no more. You the type to convince me I'm literally the best you ever had, and turn around and try to belittle me with that same old sarcastic smart opinion. When I'm speaking from the heart like you hard of hearing, squash nothing to chunk up a deuce to you and get back to bust the bitches like I used to do. So just
gone. Cut all that drama out. Take that back to your mama house. Shut your mouth, that's just what I'm talking about. Shut your mouth, that's just what I'm talking about. Gone. Cut all that drama out. Take that back to your mama house. Shut your mouth, that's just what I'm talking about. Shut your mouth, that's just what I'm talking about.
Nate Bud, C-Mac, shout out my loc, Spider Loc, cuh. Nate Bud, on hood, it's a beautiful world. You fight me? Fight Chris.
Nate Bud, Nip Hustle, big shout out to my nigga SPR, Spider Loc. You know I'm in the black box, had to come through, tap in, show love one time. Yeah, y'all make sure y'all subscribe, stay tuned, all that.
Prophetic, like, you know, yeah, the riot shit.
Yeah. He caught the riot.
Yeah, it was shortly before, too.
Like,
it was less than a year before their song.
Yeah.
Almost probably why they made him that they neutralized him. They neutralized Ice-T. Because them niggas was on some political shit at one point and it was like popular.
Right.
It's only one way y'all gonna win. You ain't gonna be that way.
I mean,
you gotta stop.
Be an aquarium. When the people that run the aquarium come get at you, what else you gonna do? Some everybody ain't willing to drown.
You want this Friday to work?
Ain't all them other ones out there?
Yeah, we gonna make
See,
sure.
I don't think it was that direct. I think he just smelt the change in the air, like, okay.
And he was smart enough to go with it.
Like,
he's like, I'm out of love, I gotta make a decision. I'm gonna go this way.
Just like people don't like you right now,
G. See, he's still on the show.
Big old deal, man.
Whatever.
You don't mind camera right now or what?
Gadgets, huh?
Oh, yeah, you know, I stay with something popping, man. Yeah, you know. You'll be in something with this footage, trust me.
All right.
I got you.
Box production. Relax box. Relax box. Relax box. Relax.